the leaders of this time to send the children home now in this time. A call upon the head of society to free the children out of captivity and send us all to Zion City. Send us home to Zion. Send us home. Free the drink, milk, and honey. Send us home to Zion, beautiful Zion. come again. So don't let this chance pass you by. You don't know what lies ahead. No job today, and not tomorrow.
No,
will my say, and there'll be no sorrow. You got to know that today, and not tomorrow.
No,
will my say, will my say, you got to know that today.
Hi, the slave descendants from the African race, the African race, the African race. We are the slave descendants from the African race. We're proud, it's no disgrace. Our forefathers were taken away, taken away, taken away. They were bound in ships and shackled all the way, like baggage and brought to the west. Also my sister too, for a drink of wine so they could drink and be merry, so they could drink and be merry.
There's a land far, far away.
I'm like